Hey guys, Grand Theft Auto 3. We are like on 34 now. Oh. All right. Payphone, I suppose. Think my thing is going to just be finishing these missions from this point on. Wreck it. Oh, they despawned my car. Some missions do that. Oh, the rocket launcher gets space. There's our car. Bitch and dog food. We drive these under the car and detonate them. Just one. So I can blow the thing up on the wheel wells of the cars. I'm trying to figure out where we're going. Oh, but it's kind of coming this way.
Thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of
He'll probably win. Howling like a sissy. Where is that car going? Whatever. That's about a question, right? First one, as they say, is always free and a little easy. Okay. So the one's like gallivanting down here somewhere. Immediate left? Well, not quite immediate, I guess. Oh, someone's stealing cars. Oh my. Guys. So we just...
Has your marriage gone stale? Has the spark gone out of... Do they monotony of monogamy? Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how two kids with a mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program...
We don't shoot blanks. What?
At petsovernight.com, we've got every primate in stock, from spider monkeys to gorillas. You'll love your new best friend.
Now, then you just buy them back then, okay, honey?
Petsovernight.com.
No!
In a box directly to your door.
This is Hit Radio Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio.
That is by far one of the most unpredictable things these cars do. Veer into the opposing lane. That's all of them. Alright. Not much to that one. Crunch.
Damn,
Yeah, we're just gonna work our way through these missions. People just stealing cars in Shoreside Vale. Go figure.
Some FS wipe my wheels to blow. If I lose those wheels, my rep on the street will be dead. Pick up my car and take it over to the garage on St. Mark's, alright, yo? Let them defuse that. Let them take care of that bomb. The clock's ticking and the wiring is messed up. One pothole too many?
That thing
could blow. Now move it.
All right, we have to go and I suppose I could have run over the cop bribe.
So, there you go.
Okay. Oh, there's a detonation gauge. Yeah, this is these cars lane changing is now a liability. Guys are actively in the way. I mean, a lot of this isn't even necessarily bad design. Like, some of this is just the way people drive. People do not drive good. I talk about computers driving cars and people get really apprehensive. It's like, they should. We don't do it very well. Never drove well. Oh. Random garage. Take the car back in perfect condition. I don't really feel like that's going to necessarily be very possible. Unless we're patient, I suppose. Now the issue is these lane changes. They talk about like lane change with no rhyme or reason. Like people actually do that. Maybe not quite like how it's done in game here, but they do it. That looks like road rage to me, jeez. People cannot drive. Okay. Just a car through the garage, like that's just a normal everyday thing you see. Oh, my parked, over the vehicle. 20K. Do another save, do some more payphones. Grenade launchers. That's reasonable. All right. Let's continue. What does it take to despawn a car?
In a box directly to your door.
I think sitting in the street long after it shouldn't be.
Yo, a Federal Reserve flight just smashed down at Francis International. There's platinum all over the strip. Get a car and snatch up as much as you can. You can drop the bling off at one of my garages.
The bling. Why do they like park themselves in the way? Oh. Oh, I forgot about that. So, the cartel cruiser despawns, but on the other hand, the van that I parked there ages ago does not. Video game logic. Are no longer wanted. Excuse me?
You're under arrest.
This is not going well at all. Is that cop just watching the platinum? Is that what's happening there? In a vehicle like this should be able to hold like
Say it up,
30 things of platinum. Maybe not 30, but it should be able to handle some. So where do we drop the platinum? Now there's more than 30. Oh my lord. So they do seem to react to you picking up the platinum. So I need to pick up 12 more. Oh, they're not. God. I have to make the first drop off. They don't show where it is anymore. Of course, no one's gonna. So I'm gonna end up failing this mission again, probably. Oh, never mind. 2, 3, 4, 6, 8 here. Go a little bit over to make sure. Mission over. Fun times in Cleveland today. Play the originals? Let me see if I have a YouTube of any of this. I think I have. Just check through my playlist here. Yeah, nothing from the GTA series. I'm gonna have to do a little bit more refined search though. understand, like, how those doors open.